The Brooklyn Nets are locked in the midst of a season-high 10-game losing streak. They're taking on the red-hot Toronto Raptors. Kyle Lowry sitting this one out tonight for rest. Cory Joseph starting in his place, and Cory Joseph gets the Raptors going here. He has the one-handed runner working. And Cory Joseph starting to put together a nice game. Joseph in transition makes a little reverse layup. Then it's Whitehead driving for the baseline slam. How about Brook Lopez with a little up and under on Jonas Valanciunas, and Brooklyn takes the lead. They're up 61-58 at the half, but DeMar DeRozan shows up in the second half. Here he is with the pull-up jumper. Then it's DeRozan, contested floater. Yep, that one goes down. Then it's DeRozan driving and hitting another floater. He had 36 points, 11 rebounds, 6 assists on the game. Toronto gets the win, 119-109.